Welcome back, everyone. Lara had the best gondola ride ever, involving disembowelment and gunfire and awful things. Let's get away from here. Where are we now?
Made it. Now, where are they?
Where are they indeed? They're over there, Lara. Thanks, God. Ooh, camp. Where's the camp? I need a camp. Maybe it's just called the camp. That's what this place is. No, it said there was a camp. There's the camp. I made it. Can I upgrade anything? Can I upgrade less shotgun? No, shoddy's good. Can I upgrade you? Nah, you're okay too. Can I upgrade you? Oh yeah, we can get that silencer. Yeah, we'll go ahead and get it. Okay. What else? No, that won't go. I think we're good. This is a beach. It's nice looking. Is there anything here? Birds! Come here, Mr. Seagull. Oh! That's the one I was shooting for, guys. Reach, Lara. You have to reach for stuff sometimes. She didn't even reach for it. She didn't even try. Ooh, what's this? It's a book thing they want
Roth,
me to read.
I know you want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big,
okay,
expensive
I kinda wanna read
ship
this
and
one.
All its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the
Come
Dragon's
on,
Triangle
Grace,
without at least
you're acting
some
like
hard
Ross
evidence.
Got a daughter
so you tell
something.
Me
oh.
What convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe
or die.
But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
Okay. Yeah, people got hurt. A couple. Grim. Roth. The countless nameless soldiers I've shot. Yep, just a couple. I want to open this. Use your loose muscles! Yeah, break that door. What's in here? What is it? There's nothing in here except a book! Oh! Wait, no, that was Jonah! I wanna read Jonah's stuff. Tito!
I feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother. And he would tell me the tale of Pania of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea.
Ooh.
And now, as
poetic.
I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Pania's green seaweed hair woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears and the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There's a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Pania take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves.
Oh, Tito, that's sad. I'm a main character, though. I will not be leaving Tito alone. Do you hear me, game? Do you hear me? Tito's the last one that I care about. Raze is okay, and then there's that other guy. You. Oh yeah, I guess there's Sam. She's
Sam! I'm here. Laura!
I made it. Tito!
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Oh, I'm pushing no buttons for this cutscene.
Shit. We'd be able to lift it more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
Block and tackle?
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be someone that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
What? Be careful, Lara.
It's all the way over there, Lara. Why do we gotta keep risking our lives, Lara?
I wanna see if I can get this gun working.
Alright. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block and tackle.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
Jeez,
Ray. You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning, but yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully we won't need to use them. Sam, be careful there.
Hey, Lara's not the only one who can...
Watch it, Sam!
Sorry. I'm sorry.
He just told everyone where we are.
Just take it easy.
And don't touch anything.
Okay. So much for that. Okay, so I gotta go that way. Let's explore a little bit. I see a owl. You're okay, Lara. Crab. It's a crab. It's got my knife. Crab battle. Oh, crab battle. Crab dead. What? Is there any more crabs? Is there more things to shoot? What was that? Crab! Crab battle! Yes! Finally! A worthy opponent for my skills! Oh, is that another crab? What is that? This is a depth charge. Okay, that was fun. Oh boy. Yeah, don't shoot that, Lara. That blows up. Deco boom. Does that mean the tyranny of the crabs is still upon us? Jump. Oh, Lara, you gotta quit tripping yourself. Bird! Fly true, Mr. Arrow. I said fly true, Mr. Arrow. Yep, I got it. You didn't see it. Grab! Ha! Okay, so there's a shiny over there. And there's a burnable here! Yes. Arrows. I can't. break something. Okay. Whoa! Okay, that was a fall. Boar. Fire boar. Oh, the boar is impenetrable by fire! Wow. I see you! Secret tomb! Secret tomb! Secret tomb! Yes!
That would work.
What? Missing gear.
Damn, can't do that yet.
No, Lara, this is secret tomb time!
That won't work.
Secret tomb time! What I want? Got it. Lag's gone. I wish there was a better run button. I feel like... Okay, let's... I go over there. Let's go back to where we were. Jumpy, 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 jumpy! What are you? I got it. Okay, come on. My friends. Oh, ooh, shuffle. Yeah, run. Oh gosh. Hiya!
Okay.
Whoa! This looks like a happy, fun place. With happy, fun times. Can I climb this? Surely I can. Of course you could. There we go. I'm sure there's no one here to murder me here. Ooh, rifle parts. Almost there, people. Hiya!
Amazing. Portuguese. The early 18th century.
Stupid box. Oh, bird poop. Ah, bird poop! Ah! Oh, but the bird... But... Sorry, Lara.
Amazing.
Why don't we just end with that one? That was a bad thing. Oh, Lara, I'm sorry I gave you, you know, death concussion underwater. But we'll do it right next time. Until then, everyone.